Just a real quick heads up for anyone watching this. The performance in this video is going to be pretty rough, and I'm going to bitch about it. It's due to my CPU cooking itself because the cooler on it had failed and I didn't realize it. It will be fixed from episode 21 onward. Thank you for your patience. Howdy folks, and welcome back once more. Let's stick around in 7 days to die today. I don't know. We'll figure out something to do. I would like to get a chemistry station. But we need a beaker, and that's gonna be a problem. Beakers are rare until you find a beaker. Then beakers are very common, but we can't exactly make one. So yeah, I did, while I was waiting for the day to start, set our workbench to crafting some bullets. We need gunpowder, which means that I need to mine... Actually, nitrate powder and coal. And we can make it, but if we don't have a chemistry station, it's much more expensive. At the same time, though... Yeah, we'll do like 600 worth. I'll just... do this. Gunpowder. 300. No, not that one. This one. There. And that can start. But yeah, we need the mine. We need to spend some time in mines. So I suppose we can do that. Give me... No, 33. Basic math. It's difficult for Americans. Don't judge me. Okay. Oh, apparently we destroyed one of our metal trusses. That was probably when I, like, came, like, flip-shitting in here. That's okay. Alright, so coal. Well, we have nitro right there. And I assume that's probably coal right there. Although we did mine some coal, I just didn't mark it because I'm an idiot. As per pro- God, we need gas. We need oil shale. That's gonna be like a... That's a trip to desert, which we're just not ready for yet. What I immediately want to do is we're going to come out and we're going to take apart some cars just for fuel here. And there's 900. You know, that's like nothing. A third. So this thing probably holds, like, what, maybe... 4,000 fuel, maybe? 3,000 and change? Alright, let's go... That might be coal right there. That would be really convenient if we had a coal deposit, like, right behind our house. Might also just be these big rocks. Let's find out. Is it... It's fucking bird nests, is what we're seeing. God damn it. I mean... Fuck. Alright. Alright! See, where's my nitrite mine? We can get that while we're here, because we're gonna need it anyways. Alright, what jank buggery did Past Gene do? Past Gene? What the fuck, dude? Like, no. Just no. Not hard to make accessible mines, it's really not. Okay, there. So here's this. Just follow it down. Okay, this is just stone. Upside to increased block damage is I get to spend less time doing this. Okay, let's bring the ladder down. Where did that? Can really? Like, no, it needs to be like legit. This is all past Gene's fault. If I had done this right from the start, it would have been so much easier. It needs to be like right there. Why can I not? Why? No reason that I can't. There. Because yeah, now we should be able to just climb straight up. Might have to dig out some dirt. But we can just go straight up. Okay. So yeah, this is just a horror show that I built here. Because if you do this right, the entryway to your mine is like super easy to build it so that like zombies can't really get in at you without making a huge racket in their attempt to do so. Alas, past Gene happened, and we don't get nice things. We'll just do... this. Actually, we might be able to salvage this. This is gonna be the entry. Yeah, we can salvage this. Hey, level 38, hell yeah. Okay, and now we need a door. Or no, a hatch, rather. And we'll just make an iron one because we have materials. This should place so that it opens towards us. Yeah. Or away from us, rather. Alright. And now we should be good. Gonna wanna do that. Alright, and we need a little bit more wood here. And this is what my general thing goes to, and I make these woods so that it takes a little while for the zombies to get through them, and I keep this a frame shape so that it's easy to see. And we don't really care if zombies, like, go through that. Because basically the entire purpose of the way that it's done like this is to keep us from accidentally driving into it. And it works pretty well. The ideal would have the ladder on this side so we could just walk in, but this is good enough. Just close the hatch while we're in here. Now we don't have to worry about zombies coming in and eating our faces while we're working the mines. But we shouldn't be here too long. I'll probably mine, I don't know, maybe a couple thousand of this, and then we'll go get coal. Although, it's actually time to go turn in quests. We'll have to do that at some point. I'm gonna be careful not to have, like, ceilings fall in on me. Because that is a thing that will happen. We'll be okay as long as we keep digging down and don't dig out. Digging out like this, horizontally, is what we'll see ceilings falling on us. Digging down, like, so long as we keep it fairly tight, we'll be okay. And these veins can go on for a pretty healthy amount of time, too. So, I'm not super worried. Like, there's probably, like, if I had to guess, tens of thousands of nitra in this vein. Alright, so 7.62 rounds are 3 gunpowder each. That's going to be 6 nitra per bullet. Oh, we're at 2080. That'll suffice for now. Now. Oh god, fucking damn it. Get on there. Alright, let's go back and turn in our quest. See what kind of goodies we get. Like bullets. Bullets are pretty good. Oh, we should have, what is it, day 4 or tier 4 quests now? That'll be an adventure.
Congratulations. Here's your reward, sucker.
Let's see. Vehicle fuel saver mod schematic. Yeah, okay. And I'm gonna take that. The chest armor. All right, tier 4 fetch and clear to the east. That's probably in the wasteland, but the others are so far away. This is probably in the desert town west. Let's go 4 kilometers west. I think that said it was a strip mall. I think I know what this is. All right, so what do we need? Fuel saver. What do we need for this? Steel, polymers, acid, mechanical parts. We can make that. So we are absolutely going to make that. That will pay dividends. Fucking love ramping into the base every time. Love it. We need to sell shit too. But first, oh, it's so good. Just quick depositing everything. I love it. Okay, we can make this work. I think a level 3 has 2 mod slots, and this just has the black dye on it. Yeah, we're good. Of all of this, like, with this thing, I'm actually more interested in having the bandolier on it. The reload speed is pretty nice. I'm gonna go ahead and repair this, because at 144, it's probably worth a decent chunk repaired. Alright, so we've got a bunch of steel. We need 5 steel, polymers, 4 acid. Oh, we're lucky. Just got 4 acid. Dylan, what was the other thing? Mechanical parts. We got lucky. We got lucky. Craft that shit. Oh, good stuff. Hell yes. Mildly butthurt. Yeah, see, that thing's worth like 4 times as much now. Wonderful. Mildly butthurt that I blew the last of my acid, but theoretically, off the top of my head, like, all I really use it for is, I know what I want to say here. All I use it for is making wheels. So, we should be okay. Alright, get some concrete going there. Oh god, we're gonna have to wait for the gunpowder. Fuck the gunpowder. Fuck the gunpowder for now. I want my cheap speedy zoom zoom, please. Can I make gas here? No, we do need a fucking chemistry station. Shit. Thing is that, like, friggin' beakers can spawn like anywhere. That's the thing, is, I mean, there are places where they have higher chances to spawn, but like, you can get them in just about anything. Disappointment. But we're gonna have a new town to poke around here in approximately 10 seconds, so that's something. I wanna swing by the shop really quick and sell stuff before we do that. Just to kind of free up the inventory space. Do I have ammo crafted on here? I do. I'm gonna go ahead and just take that. And I'm gonna go ahead and take that. And we'll deposit stuff where it can be. Oops. I accidentally just quick restocked instead, so I think I took probably all my repair kits, which I'm actually okay with. And then I took all my water. Yeah. I took all my 762. Not all of it. Just some stacks worth. There we go. This is gonna be eventually a lot of bullets. I need to not accidentally hit the quick restock button in the future. It's gonna lead to a sad pappy ghost. Oh, no, I didn't need to take that. I want to open it. And we wanna put this in here. Tell me? No, it doesn't tell me how much gas it caps out at. But yeah, having the fuel saver mod on this thing is going to make the gas that we do have in it last just a ridiculous amount of time longer. Like, I don't know if it, like, cuts fuel consumption by half or what, but it is a substantial change. I figure if we're driving, I forgot to sell shit because I'm an idiot. God damn it. Oh well, there'll be probably a trader in this new town. I think every town has a trader, maybe. I might be talking out of my ass on that one. keeping an eye on, eye open for any, like, points of interest along the way here. You know, poke around. I think that was actually a coal deposit we just drove past right there. Oh, I just hit a rabbit. Oops. At least it's fairly flat terrain. Oh, is this a snow biome out here? I think we might be going into a snow biome. Shit. Can't tell if snow biome or the train isn't. No, that's a snow biome. Oh boy. Alright, let's see. Snow biome, we're gonna have to worry about the big cats. Looks like we also got a river. Oh no, don't do it, river. Don't cut me off. No, you end? Okay. Alright. Yeah, we're gonna have to worry about the, like, mountain lions. And there'll be, yeah, the lumberjack zombies all over the place. Which aren't as rare as they once were. And now we're, like, freezing to death. Yeah, I'm not at all equipped to be in the cold, but we'll survive. I hope. Wouldn't that be a lark? It's not the zombies that get me, it's the temperature. While I'm driving, could you imagine in the middle of winter, like, all we're wearing essentially is, like, a fucking, I don't even know, like, a light sweatshirt riding a motorcycle through a snowstorm? Man, that'll kill ya. I guess you haven't seen any of the cats yet. They're usually pretty common. On to the lumberjack zombies, though. Yeah, like, this is one of the reasons that I want to do eventually, like a whole world that's nothing but frozen land. I think it could be interesting because it would change the early game survival a lot, because, like, zombies would be a problem, yeah, but we'd also have to worry about fucking freezing to death. It's like, I don't actually know. We burn more calories. Okay, so it's just gonna make us hungry faster. That's not so bad, then. Gotta get a mod that adds some, like, wicked frostbite. Make it so you, like, lose fingers. Oh, cat! And if you lose fingers, like, if you lose fingers, you lose quick bar slots down here on tool belt. I think that would be absolutely horrible and hilarious. So yeah, those cats are motherfuckers if you have to fight them on foot and don't stun them with a vehicle first. Very dangerous. Not bear dangerous, but dangerous. Oh no. Mountain. I wonder if we'll be able to maybe go around this a little bit. Come on now. Come on now, frame rate. You can do this. I wonder if this is like a mega city over here or something. That's why it's chugging a little bit. Just because we can't see it doesn't mean it's not there and huge. Oh. These fucking cats, man. They're everywhere. They're pissed. And unlike bears, they don't drop anything useful. Everywhere. Imagine if I didn't have a shotgun. Thankfully, I do. Alright, so we got a road here. There used to be some POIs that would only spawn out in frozen areas. Hello, chicken. I don't know if that's necessarily the case anymore. That damn frame rate, figure your shit out. I'm driving here! I should probably follow that road to see where it goes, so that the way back isn't an absolute horror show. This kind of chaps my vittles that all the tier 4 POIs are way the hell out here. I shouldn't be surprised, because, like, the town that we spawned on is a tiny little one. But I bet you this one's not. As I drive down this cliff and just end up at, like, in the ocean. Oh, hey, there's a bear. And a rabbit. Oh, God, it wasn't stunned! Okay, we have a shotgun. We're good. We're good. That thing did some damage to us, and that was a dire wolf too. Jesus Christ. Fucking snow biomes, man. No joke. It's like the first damage we've taken in ages. Go ahead and use a band-aid. How are we looking? We're okay on food and water. Alright. Like, fucking really? Goddamn cats. They're everywhere. Imagine this in the early game. It'd be horrifying. Oh yeah, we got some. Yeah, this is Big City that we're in now. Okay, so we have to be careful here because Big Cities have increased zombie spawns as well. I don't know how it compares to, like, Wasteland, but I know it's up there. And you also have to contend with the frame rates being shit because everything is everywhere, apparently. Alright. See, this is why. But another fucking bear! This is why I like the motorcycles. I can just easily, like, weave through this shit. If I had a 4x4, I'd have to be sticking to the roads. Ooh, shotgun messiah. Do I take a detour? Yeah, I'm gonna take a detour. I think this is the one that's mostly looted, though, if I recall correctly. Alright. Knock, knock. Fucking cats! Everywhere! Look! It's ridiculous! And the frame rate's like 4! What is this? And while I'd love to be like, oh, it's because I'm recording, no, this is just Big City. This is the downside to 7 Days to Die, is the frame rate just has a bad time sometimes. When it has a bad time, it has a real bad time. Fuckers out there. I don't even... Ugh! Lady? Stay down. Alright. More healing. No. Reload the shotgun. I mean, the upside is we're gonna have a shitload of meat, at least. Alright. Now that zombies aren't trying to eat my face off, we're looking a little bit better. Let's get inside, take stock of ourselves. The fuck was that? Alright, no more zombies. Get inside. It'll warm us up a little bit. Okay. How are we looking? Man, yeah, we've got a shitload of meat on us. Nice. Medic, we're okay. We have no injuries. We're a little soggy, but that's okay. A little hungry. Still okay, though. I did gain a level. Yes, I wanted living off the land. Go. Farm plots cost less to craft and we can make some seeds. Now, this is what we're looking for. 50% chance to get an additional crop and then triple the harvest of wild or planted crops. So that guarantees that we get 6 crops per harvest. Excuse you. I'm just here to loot, sir. Oh, hey, cash register. Dukes. Level 5 hunting rifle. think a love reaction's better. One round magazine. Love reaction's better. That steel leg armor. Let me... What am I wearing? I'm not actually wearing leg armor somehow. Oh, now we're wearing steel. Here's zombies. Somewhere. Get my headphones on right here so I can actually hear things on both sides. Hey, coffee, nice. Don't really need it now, but nice. Goldenrod tea is also a good get. Need some food. Man, better than nothing. Fresh bread. Fuck. Okay, you do you, zombie. This is what just, yeah, front side. Leave that closed. Anything fun in the barrel? Gasoline. Why? Yes. Fighter zombie outside by the sound of things. These should be water, I think. Yeah, uninterested. Bunch of iron. We got things on the door over there. Hello. That doink is just the best sound. It's gonna make it really hard to give up. It's gonna make it really hard to give up the baseball bat. Come on, bro, get through the door. Oh, there's a cop out there, too. There's one of them. There's the other. Alright, good talk. I'm sure firing this thing has just aggroed a bunch of shit. Actually, where? I don't know. I'm gonna come back inside. I want to drink that coffee. Oh, it's you. Things are surprisingly resilient considering they're just a fucking half body. Okay, how do I... Aw, here we go. My brother in Christ. Ah shit, they're coming out of the walls! Okay. We managed it. Alright, I don't remember what's down here. But AK is probably overkill if I had to guess. Ah, we've got targeting range. Target shooting range, good lord. Ah, I missed one. It's terrible. Okay. We're good. Anybody else? Come on, fancy water. Ugh, I tried. Acid? Ah. I'm just gonna scrap the iron. I'll take the bullet casings, though. Y'all got anything? Ooh. No, that's just junk. God, why does the frame rate tank so bad? Like, ugh. If anything will just absolutely kill my enjoyment of a game, it's the frame rate just arbitrarily electing to shit itself. At least it's, like, stable? Like, the frame rate's, like, it feels like probably, like, about 20 frames per second right now, maybe. But it's a stable 20 frames per second, so, like, I can actually play the game. Mostly. What? See, like, I killed that and the frame rate got better. Like, I don't know what the fuck the issue is. It's zombie pathing AI. That's what, like, what is breaking things here. Okay, so where? Okay, so that's just the top room. Alright, so we just, instead of having to escape this way. Okay. Was that everything then? I don't really... Yeah, we would have just come up this way. I love that torch, by the way. Just totally sensical. Yeah. Ah, we have... Okay, here we go. Here we go. Now we're cooking with gas. Okay, we got the offices. Anybody else? Anybody else? In here fighting over the water coolers? Not dead. Still not dead. Alright, reload. Coffee. Garbage. I want to come back and check the water. Nope. I could be taking the boiled water, but like, I don't care. We have enough water on us, like enough drinks on us, like right now, probably to last us the rest of the game if need be. Alright, alright. There's gotta be a loot room in here somewhere. Oh, I bet you we got friends waiting for us up here. There's something up here. Gotta be. Oh. Ah. I'm contesting the first missed shot. The second one was legit, though. Oh, shit. They're moving to flank! No scope headshot! Alright, got a safe in here or anything? Alas, nay. This interactable food? I will buy this and I will buy that. And we'll have something. There we go. Fill up our tummy a little bit. Now we can work our way up onto the roof. Or maybe not. Fucking birds up here. Bet you there's fucking birds up here. Always fucking birds. Okay, that looks like something right up there. How do we get to that? Man, I thought this was just gonna be like a little fucking gun run, and the game's like, oh bro, you goof. You're gonna spend all day in here. Alright, where? Oh, okay, I think I know where we maybe are. 762. Always happy to receive. Alright, I hear ya. You're here? You are. Okay. That's... I mean, I'll take the 4 bites and the blood pack, I guess. Oh, hey. Alright, good talk. What do we got? This is explosive, I think. I believe if I shoot this, it will explode. Fuck you! My disappointment is immeasurable, and my let's stick around is ruined. God damn it. At least it had gas in it. Oh, this is gonna be a good room to go through with a shovel. There's just like... concrete and cobblestone all over the place in here. This is a happy room. Keeping an eye out for zombies, which are probably slowly trying to sneak up on us. I have a door I can close behind me. I do. Ow! Oh, they got through a door. Well, that's an issue. Goddamn reload. Random dog! Jeez. What the fuck was that? Is that a cop zombie? Oh no, it's a white. He ain't dead. I don't think. No, he ain't. A little memento, por favor. Thank you. And this is why you don't use guns in cities, by the way. The fuckers come for you. So is that a broken arm? Sprained. Okay, so I think with sprains, you just have to wait them out. Like, you can't actually do anything. I just have to be, like, careful with power attacks and stuff. Yeah, so, like, that size group of zombies is basically, if you're in, like, a tier 5 POI in a wasteland area, that is just constant. Like, they just do not stop coming, and they are in at least that number, if not more. It is ridiculous. Like, you want zombie count, you're gonna have zombie count. Alright, so we need to get up here. I want these. Make it work. No. I could. What is the table? Okay. Theoretically, they won't be able to follow me up here now, at least. Tentatively. Alright, how are we looking? Yeah, we made out pretty good in there. Almost 1,000 cement. Okay, alright. So I assume these floors will fall, because they look just... Yeah, because they look just wildly different from the other ones. Alright, a hatch that's unlocked. It's gonna be fucking birds up here, I know it. At least it's not snowing anymore. No birds. Alright. A surprise, to be sure. But a welcome one. I don't know if any of this is gonna fall. Oh, there are gonna be birds up here. Are you gonna do that to me, game? If not. Oh no, instead. Oh no, there's totally birds. I was just being quiet about it. We have irradiated zombies! Hey, these are like the next tier. They regenerate health. And as you can see, they're quite beefy. But not beefy enough to withstand shotgun. Because nothing is beefy enough to withstand shotgun. Another bird. Can't tell if bird or wind noises. Alright, what's down here? This is probably the loot room if I had to guess. Alright, let's see what we got. Not a loot room. Place just keeps going. Oh yeah, we're above the offices. Alright. Avoiding the collapse. See, the day is almost over. The day is almost over, and we haven't even started the tier 4 POI yet. Now we got some ammo. Can I put, actually? Magazine, extender. Oh, I can't. That makes me so sad. Fucking, there's a cat out there. Making angry cat noises. God damn it. Shotgun parts. Don't care. Urban Combat 1. Military stealth boots. Ooh, those are pretty good. probably make some of those eventually. I'll probably transition over to using like light armor at some point. Shotgun shells, magnum ammo, tier 4 sledgehammer. I'm gonna leave that too. Food? Chicken ration. Alright. This has thus far not at all been worth coming through. It was a nice challenge though. I mean, you know, we had a close call there with some animals, and there was a good horde that came up the stairs at us. That was a good time. Like, I enjoy those kinds of encounters where it's not just like me, you know, stomping through a place unopposed. Okay, ooh, a treasure map. Placement bandage, some 9mm, which I will take. So, rad removers, you can see, it disables the regeneration ability of radiated zombies for 90 seconds, which, if... I can see where it would be useful, but I never use the rad remover. Like, there's typically, like, something else that I would rather use in its place. Timed charges. So, these... Outrider has told me are basically use these to blow up safes, which is kind of cool. We will leave two meat behind. There's zombies up here with us. I think there might be zombies down in the offices. Add remover. I'll take that instead of bow parts and. Have anything I can like repaper. I don't need paper that badly. Okay. Yeah, are you fuckers like just down there? Like the thing is now I have to get out of here. I'm gonna have to come down here and like backtrack to an extent, at least to get to our motorcycle. Make sure everything's reloaded here. Yeah, see, shotgun, not reloaded. Actually gonna repair the damn thing. Alright. Yeah, I wanna get back to my bike and just dump all this garbage. Get him down there. Lurking! I could probably drop this. Where's my bike out front? Aw, here we go. There we go. Oh. Like a cat in there. Getting into it with something. Ah! Dude. No. You fucking dick. It's the creepiest thing. I work with a dude that looks like those zombies. I mean, less the guts hanging out and stuff. He's a dumbass, so I don't feel too particularly bad about murdering them, but it's uncanny all the same. Alright, and just like that, we have carrying capacity once more. Alright, on the bike. And we are going to just go ahead and fuck right off. Because we got work to do. I'm freezing. Oh, hey. Oh, hey. I have no idea where I'm going. Okay, what do we got? I thought this was a POI that I was familiar with, but I don't think it is. No, this is not. Looks like it's gonna be a combined pop and pill Shamway. Alright, well, before we go in... go ahead and make sure that we don't have any stragglers. I would rather not... that fucking pole. Isn't nature beautiful? It's just so pure. I'm gonna just go ahead and Yeah, I'm not going to leave that thing alive, because if I left that thing alive, it would come for me. I'd be leaving, and then all of a sudden, bear. I know how video games work. Fuckers. Yeah, leave. Since I did the shooty shoot, we've got some investigators coming. Dead? You're dead. Dude. Alright. Alright. This silenced rifle is like doing some fucking work. I want a headshot with this thing so bad, but it is so hard to do with the frame rate being as chunky as it is. Sadly. Hey, some paper. Go ahead and scrap those bills. Not really. No interested. Anything fun to drink? Goldenrod tea. You know what? Sure, I'll just drink it. Why not? Alright, so this is just a clear air. That no, bad zombie. Nope, you stay on the floor. Stop resisting arrest. Okay. I don't know how that first round missed, but all right. Christ. Yeah, I mentioned it before, but those zombies look like my mother-in-law, and I do feel bad about killing those. My mother-in-law is a sweet old lady. Zombies, not so much. I was gonna say, I wonder if there's anybody hiding in here. Miso soup, sure, why not? Those are 25 paper, which... That's 25 shotgun shells. What is that? That's tea, isn't it? Red tea, okay. Can we go up? No. Not here, anyways. This is some cool environmental storytelling here. Person got splattered a little bit. Bathrooms. Uh-huh. Lead, I'm not really interested in that. Oh, where are you? No? There's? Throwing yourself off the ledges, alright. Oh hey. Crawling at me in a suggestive manner, zombie woman. She was hungry for me. I knew it because she started nibbling on my leg. Hey, another level up. I'll take it. I'm going to spend that immediately because otherwise I'm going to forget. We need fortitude 3. Fuck. Alright. Time to start leveling the fortitude. I hate these elevators with this plank in the center. Like, you can't fall doing this around the corner, but it never feels good. Just lock? Sure. She's jumping! This reminds me of, like, parts of the hospital POI, but that's a tier 5. I've tried to clear that. I've had missions to clear that at least twice, and I've never been able to fully complete it. I always give up and leave before I've fully completed it, because, like, you get to the end room and you're like, alright, I'm done, and then there's, like, stragglers somewhere, and you spend, like, 45 minutes trying to hunt them down. Not fun at all. I'm not stuck in here with you. Y'all are stuck in here with me. Die, Lieutenant Dan. Come on now. Okay. Dance until you die. I think I'll pass on that. 108 brass? Yeah, okay. Twist my arm, but I like bullet casings. Oh, night has fallen. See, like, it's so hard to, like, time jumps when the frame rate is just utter shit. Like, I will say, this being a big city, and now that we know that this is here, I'm probably going to go out of my way to avoid coming back here because the performance is just so bad in these larger cities. And that's not unique to this or anything. Like, all of the big cities are like this, especially once the zombies start spawning in. Oh, hey, buddy. Because, yeah, like, this is pretty chunky. Pretty freaking chunky. My god. Right. Where are you intending me to go? Come up here. There's nothing I can do here. I assume we're supposed to go in there. Oh, we can cross this? I mean, I could jump. I'm not going to, but I could. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Whoop! I don't even want to know. These are the ones that'll fall. Oh, maybe not. Alright, I'm just here for the loot, guys. You can stay down there making zombie noise. I'm just trying to survive. Wow. I'm not interested in any of that. I have zombies below me. Is this... Yeah. Yeah, alright. There, I fell in. The fuck? How'd you even get in there? Gotta just hide in the vents. Okay, it looks like we're on the top floor at least. Ah! Gee, nice. I was gonna say if I could hit him. Oh, hey. Okay. Alright. Now we're just like clearing room to room in here. Closing doors as I go, just so I don't have to worry about things sneaking up on me where possible. I don't think that these zombies that we're fighting now, well, I mean, like, that one in that room there was, but, like, these guys down here, I think these are just, like, wanderers. There's some ferals in here, too. Alright. Okay. They're coming out of the walls! Ah, this is trouble. Oh no. Oh! Sports dodge at 5 frames per second. Have mercy on me, 7 days! Good lord. So chunky. Yeah, I assume I'm not supposed to go there. Ooh! God. Fucking dogs. Like, yes, let's throw something that's fast moving and evasive at you when you can't, like, aim worth a shit. Suffer. Alright. Ha! Yeah, I'm not opening that. Let everything funnel in. Anything fun to drink? Some Mega Crush, hell yeah. And some food, actually. Alright. Money? Dukes. I'm not unexcited about Dukes, but I like money because it means paper. Yeah, zombies are gonna be able to just wander in here through that opening there. Here's something punching stone. See, I'm just gonna have to be, like, mindful about closing doors behind myself. Okay, so just, like, a little diet room, nothing fun. And some more miso soup. I'd search the stoves and stuff, but eh. Oh, Lord, they coming. See, now imagine this, but worse, and that's a tier 5. So if you get lucky, oh, there's somebody outside. If you get lucky, you'll get it into a smaller town, so the performance is actually, for the most part, playable. Oh, I betcha this is gonna be a bunch of bullshit in here. Alright, what's gonna fall from the ceiling? Aside from, like, everything. Trying to bait him. Come on. Yeah, there we go. It's actually fewer than I was expecting. But okay. Not the gun I wanted, but it worked all the same. It looks like there's one more. Oh. I mean, if you guys wanna... Okay, see, like, yeah, that's more the number I was expecting. Oh, and of course we have a cop coming in from downstairs. Look at this! Oh, it's unplayable. The game's in alpha, so it's excusable, right, guys? Dude, I blew off both of your arms. Know when to die. Okay. Alright, we're done. Holy shit. That was some work. I'll start cracking shit open here. Most tier 4s, I would say, are not this bad. This is definitely one of the nastier ones. I will take all of that happily. Bunch of ammo and ammo crafting stuff. Sure, why not? Gotta keep an eye on the door to make sure nothing sneaks up on me here. Gas, steel tool parts. I'll swap back over to my shotgun. But if things do come in here, we're ready for them. Book, electronic stuff. And some pears and some tea. Alright. Drink the tea. I'll be with you momentarily, sir. I'm hydrating. Very important. At least that's what chat tells me. My aim is bad and I should feel bad. Okay. This guy is gonna take a minute. Before I... Two swings. 4 zombies. What is this? 5 zombies. Ain't coming. At least one feral. Did I kill her? Yes. And you see the frame rate's getting better as the zombies die. Like, the zombies are the issue. It's their pathing. Like, their pathing is just, it's trying too hard to figure out how to get up here. And because of that, the frame rate is just like, I want to kill myself now. It's basically the same issue you run into with forts that live a long time in Dwarf Fortress. You have what's called FPS death. And it's basically because your fort gets so complicated, all the dwarves are trying to do their pathfinding and stuff. And it's just too much. And no amount of fussing with video settings or anything like that will help it, because it's all, it's like not graphics related, it's just how the pathfinding was coded. Kinda painful, but at the same time, like, I'm not going to say that it's like a failing on the dev's part, because pathfinding AI is hard, especially when you get Z levels in there. Pathfinding AI on a 2D plane is actually super simple, and it's like ridiculously fast. That extra plane, though, it adds a lot. What do we got? Ammo, some dukes, armor parts, good first aid kit, a mint mixer schematic. Not a bad haul. Dude. All that effort just to get nailed in the crotch with a shotgun blast that killed not only you, but also this one, because I'm just that good. I don't even have to try. The shotguns are so good with Outriders mod. Possibly too good, I don't know. I don't particularly care. I just like shotguns. Where's my bike? Out front. Alright. Open the door. Alright. Get the hell out of here. We have a long drive home. Alright, and you guys, I mean, like, you get to see a big city. This is a big city. They're big. And, like, they're fun to poke around in when the frame rate isn't, you know, necking itself. The problem, though, is that as soon as things spawn, the issues begin. And it's kind of a shame. Because, holy goddamn, I don't know, pass, why not? See, I need to get ramps like those for the entry into my base. More gradual one. Alright, well, that was most certainly an adventure. I suppose this is gonna connect to that fucking cat. I want to look at my map, but there's an angry cat, because of course there is. Bet you this connects. Yeah, this connects to that path that I was on earlier, that I'm like, we should follow that path and see where it goes. Guess what? Town. Curious where it terminates. Because, like, this is a good way to get past the mountains if it goes all the way through them. Because if I can avoid driving pad, like, avoid driving through the mountains, like, I will happily go a little ways out of my way, which it looks like it does. Alright. Oh my god, dude. Go straight. Come on now. And there's a little POI out here, like an old fucked up house that I don't particularly feel like digging around in right now. I'm gonna ramp. Oh, I got like 2 feet. So much power. Feels good, man. that was an adventure. Like, that wasn't too bad. We would have been back with, I think, plenty of time if I hadn't done the gun store POI as well. We would have probably been able to get back in time to maybe turn it in. But it's okay. But also, like, look at our fuel. Like, getting there and, like, about halfway back, we've only blown through 20% of our fuel. It's crazy how good fuel saver mods are. Like, they are just incredibly powerful. That was a lead deposit there. That'll be an eventually down the line. Like, we'll need lead once we start really doing bullet production, but before I start doing that, we need a chem station, and we'll have at least one more workbench by that point. It's snowing again. Should be transitioning over into rain here shortly, though. I think, yeah. I kind of wish they had, like, transitory biomes between the biomes. It's like, it's weird to just go, like, from snow to, hey, no snow. I guess, what are you gonna do? Well, it looks like we'll at least be able to make it back home. We're not gonna have time to... Well, we might be able to have time to dump stuff, because we have the quick sort now. Such great power. But yeah, we'll, going forward, we'll probably avoid doing POIs out to the west if possible. Because that's kind of painful. And it's a shame, too, because, like, I like the big cities. I think they're really, really cool. It's just the performance is just too bad. And, like, yes, it's a little worse because I'm recording, but the performance gets not, I would say, equally bad. Just, like, off recording, it gets very, very chunky. And it's a shame because, like, you know, it's a zombie game, right? You want to have hordes of zombies. But then the hordes of zombies come and the game just, like, eats itself. And, like, that wasn't even really that big a horde. I mean, there were, you know, good numbers, but not like, you know, 100 guys coming to eat your face off or whatever. Alright, but we made it back. That's something. Alright. Park the bike. Right here. This. This is so good. So good! Alright. Take all this stuff. Some of this is merchant. And do this again. And then all this stuff. And then this again. Alright, and we're gonna have to dump some more stuff up here into piles because we just need extra stacks of things. But it is 4 o'clock, so I'm going to go ahead and call it here. So as per usual, folks, thank you for watching. I hope you had a good time, and I will see you all next time when survival continues. Until then...